Whoa, so you made it. Come on in.
24 hours of growing machine and life.
People tend to focus on my Le Mans victories. But I've done a lot of other things. And I think that versatility is also what I enjoy about being on a bike. Let's have a look in here. I have a few wonderful toys. I want good brakes. I want to have absolutely high performance in my brake. I want them to be able to stop me very, very late. Today we're going to ride the new foil and we're going to experience it in the right way. The rideability, feeling of the lovely disc brakes on a nice little track, a go-kart arena. I certainly feel very, very comfortable trail braking into the corner, release and putting the momentum again. So a lot of good stuff is happening in braking. That's where the lap time is, that's where the performance is and the confidence for a driver. It's the same, I guess, when you're riding your bike. Braking makes the difference.